y'all. What is going on? How y'all enjoying the album? Are y'all feeling it? Who's got Back to Life? If you haven't gotten it yet, go get it. What's y'all favorites from the album? They told me they're coming to get me in like 10 minutes, so I got like 10 minutes. And I cut my hair today some more. Well, from sides. Not so much in the front. But anyway, y'all got the album? Who got that thing? What's y'all favorite? Talk to me, talk to me, talk to me. Oh my God, I gotta tell y'all something. So the other day, and I swear I prayed for this moment, because I just thought it was so cool. So I'm heading, like walking down the street and walking into a store. And all of a sudden, I hear Loving You playing. Somebody was playing my record while they was riding down the street. Now, you know, I couldn't get my phone out there quick enough to catch the whole thing. But it was so cool. Like, I like literally got all giddy. Because I was like, oh my God, somebody's playing my record. And they were just like jamming it as they rolled down the street. I was like, yes. So it was everything. I just wanted to share that moment with y'all. I love Loving You. Back to Life. Yes, yes. Hi.
This is LeToya.
Yes.
Hi. Meet this beauty, Rebecca.
Oh, I'm on live with my Instagrammer. Say hi.
Hi.
Oh boy.
How you doing? You're so pretty.
You're so pretty.
Thank you, LeToya. Good to meet you. Wonderful to meet you.
See, she's always working. I love your nails.
You do. I just got them done today.
I love them.
Just literally got them done today. Anybody want the rest of this hummus? Cause I'm just trying not to eat the bread. Oh, I got my nails done today, y'all. What y'all think? What do y'all think of my gold little tips? Like little tips. In the name of love. They're telling me their favorite songs off the album. Yes. I'm ready. Y'all like that one too? Yes. I think we got the same like favorites, guys. Girl had on the craziest, like, it was the cutest peachy color.
Oh,
and I don't know what it is. Okay. And they have it at Pampered Hands.
Okay.
Because she said, like, four girls, once they saw her get it, got it right after.
Yeah,
so it's like from popping. And it comes in gel, too, right?
Yes.
Okay, cool.
I'll send you both.
Oh my God, thank you. I appreciate that. I love it because I'm a fan.
Hey, yourself singing to the records after you've bought the album, then I will definitely post it on my gram. Y'all see I've been posting on my Instagram. My friends been sending me their kids videos and stuff, and I think it's the cutest thing. So if you can, I would love to repost it if y'all singing songs off the album. Who on this thing? Cross 3. Yes. Yo, I've been out here promoting like crazy on the road. Trying to get the word out about this album. I'm so happy with this album. I'm just so happy that y'all are loving the album as well. I'm so glad that everybody has their favorites too, like, and some of my favorites too, like Disconnected and Used To, and I'm Ready. What's up, Lebanon? New Orleans, I'll be there soon. What up, Dallas? in stores right now. It's everywhere music is sold. iTunes, Amazon. Working me, and I love it. She's been sending me out on so many great auditions. I've been casted in some awesome things because of this woman right here. She goes hard for me.
Have a fun one you guys haven't seen yet.
OMG! Yes, I love me some April. She represents Jamaica too.
Yes.
All day.
Any Caribbean people out there. It's just my show, Sheldon.
Yes, indeed. Somebody said, hi, April.
Hi, April.
Hi.
I don't know what to do this. So, bye, everybody. I'll let you talk to who you really want to talk to.
Yeah, whatever. Somebody said, hey, agent.
All right, I'll see you in an episode, you know, I'm here.
Okay, thank you. Y'all, I'm speaking on a panel tonight, repping for W Hotels. I am so excited. It's industry talk. They want me to share some of my experiences or whatever, so I'm about to get up here and sound all edumacated and things. I'm so glad that some of my peoples just come in to hear me speak. If you didn't know, that's something that I love to do. I think that that's probably one of the things that I love to do most is speak. Well, yes, to run my mouth, but to encourage, to share my testimony, just to help in any way I can by sharing my experiences. You know, hopefully I can help somebody to heal through my story, or to learn from my stories. You know what I mean? So, yeah. I would love to come to a Boys and Girls Club near you, a high school, a middle school, so I can empower and uplift as much as I possibly can. That's what makes me feel fulfilled, for real. Mm-hmm. I ain't never been in the comments, but this girl is banging. Hey, y'all see the shoulder? It's popping. What else y'all got going on? We just talked about the single. I'll be releasing a teaser real soon for part 3. But we gotta get out there and get that album. Because the more albums y'all get, the more tour opportunities will come up. So I need y'all to go hard for me, Love Bugs. Go hard for me. Spread the word about the album being out. I'm coming through Houston tomorrow. I'll be back in the hometown tomorrow. I am eating hummus and vegetables. I'm trying to stay away from the bread for like a week. I'm gonna see how I can do what I, you know. Because actually, my sister's getting married next week, and I'm trying to fit into my bridesmaid dress. And I've been eating crazy on the road, so I'm trying to stay away from bread and sweets. Good luck. Um.
one in your city. We're trying to get one in Houston, my hometown.
Yes.
Yes, I'm trying to get the W to Houston. You feel me? It's one of my favorite hotels, for real.
Check on the status.
Let me know. Almost showtime, y'all. Can I tell you that I am super excited that the album's out?
Like never before.
Like, I haven't been this excited about something in a really, really long time. I'm sorry if I'm shaking the phone. Let me put it down. How about that? Okay. But I'm so excited about the album. Oh, it's looking. Let's see if I can prop it up like that. Okay. But I just had such a great time making this album. And it was a long time coming, but I'm so proud. You know, of how it came out, how everything turned out. I literally was playing my album today. Yes. Okay, I'm gonna powder up.
Sure.
Throw me on a little lipstick. Worlds apart. Y'all love it. Worlds apart. Hey y'all. Hey y'all. Whoever's new to the room. Yes. Go get that album if you haven't gotten it already. Back to Life is available everywhere. That music is sold. So I'm so excited about this project, man. Sometime this weekend, I just want to sit and talk to y'all about everything. And give y'all some, like, fun facts about each record. I would love it if my girl Chase, who did a lot of writing on this album with me, could be a part of the conversation. But she's awesome. I told ladies, get this powder. It's everything. Laura Mercier. Y'all want to know the lipstick? It's MAC. I barely moved and I ate two trays of food. All right. Hey guys. All right, well, guess what? I got to head in right now. I got to get to work. I got my mic right here. I'm about to go speak about, I'm just trying to live in an hour and do all I can. But I'm speaking on an awesome panel tonight at the W Hotel with some other great executives and artists. But I'm excited about this. It's my first time. All right? Wish me luck, y'all. I love y'all so much. Y'all have a good night. I'll talk to you later.